Could Italy be about to elect its own Mr. Normal? Pierluigi Bersani certainly hopes so and sees comparisons with France's François Hollande as a good omen.
We both based our campaigns on serious issues. That's what people expect. And I think he was right to do it that way. And I am convinced that I'm doing it the right way too.
Bersani grew up in the staunchly left-wing region of Emilia-Romagna. He flirted with communism as a student, starting a workers' party. By 2006, he was leading a wave of privatizations as minister in the Prodi government, a step just too big to be credible, say some.
I understand that people find it strange on the left. Our tradition is both social and liberal.
During the battle for the Democratic Party leadership, Florence's young mayor, Matteo Renzi, often accused Bersani of being too old school. The 61-year-old has been minister three times, as well as regional head and MEP.
He doesn't represent anything new. For 40 years now, he's been repeating the same things on the political stage.
Bersani is not wildly popular in Italy and is often accused of being uncharismatic or too serious. But even he has his surprising moments.
The day that Bersani became a minister in the first Prodi government, everybody was looking for him. All the journalists wanted to interview him. In fact, he was an AC/DC heavy metal gig. He's a real fan.
Bersani says he's ready, but is Italy ready for him?